sense that you can't confess. I'm just your ghost if we're not undressed. A part of me wish that we never met.
Support my YouTube channel, subscribe.
Thank you.
So yeah, just getting a few bits from B&M for dinner and that. Yeah, won't film in there, guys, but just film out and about today, so enjoying the sun. Coming up to B&M.
The new food warehouse, Chris, look at that. All the POS is up. It opens, what is it, next week? That's going to be amazing.
Yeah.
We'll park over on this side, okay, bud?
No worries. My God, it used to be...
And the Home Bargain said it's another month away yet.
What?
I think they go for May. It's a long time to be closed. That looks impressive.
Yeah, this is that new shop that they're opening, guys.
They're in there now, they are. I knew them anyway.
So there we are, just parked up, and we parked in like new spaces.
Make sure it's all locked up.
What? Oh, that's good. There's like a drop curb here.
A little music blazing in there.
Yeah. See, they're doing work like still. Filming it. We're gonna sneak peek, guys.
Around the corner, there's an open window.
Just film them. Yeah, just bought some stuff there, so yeah, some good deals really. But yeah, get more for your money in that shop. So yeah, I spent, I got a few bits from Morrison's, only £50 or something, and that was £30, so it shows up. Yeah, it's quite quiet for Sunday.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, everyone just gets their shopping done early in the morning and just spend it relaxing, you know?
Yeah.
In the sun.
Oh, that's one of those new Pumas over there.
Yeah.
Very nice. Imagine that. When that opens up, it's going to be a superstore.
Yeah.
We don't have many of them here. look at that Range Rover being going in.
Whoa.
Somebody had a pre-wash.
It's been going on. You know it now.
Bad.
And that's where Ben would have been at yesterday.
On the football ground, yeah.
Tell me that you love me, yeah. That guy's new Cadbury Cream Egg McFlurry, can't wait.
And the new big tasties in.
Yeah, I'm gonna have one of them. So guys, gonna have the McFlurry, but I thought I'd show you it and I'll wait it out of 10. Yeah, tell you if it's good or not. So yeah, already got the Easter stuff. Last time I tried one was last year, you would have seen it. Review video of a Galaxy one. Ugh. So there it is there, guys. Looks nice, isn't it? It's like a, basically just like a Cadbury's cream egg, like mash it up. Looks nice. Yeah.
Smells nice.
proper loud music. Indiana Jones there.
You can see the bridge in the distance.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good zoom.
It is.
You see the birds fighting over the food.